dying, man. I'm a rocket, buddy. Oh, you got a douche, but I'm dragging my hands.
What was that? Make me
wanna go ooh ooh ooh. When you dance like that, you got that little tattoo, kiki boo on the back. Yeah, if you wanna impress me, baby, here's my plan. All you gotta do is put a drink in my hand. Yeah, fill it up, I'll throw it down. When you drive me home, take the long way around. You be my Lois Lane, I'll be your Superman. All you gotta do is put a drink in my head. My head, Monday morning at a long clock sings. It goes bang, 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 while it rang, rang, rings. Yeah, I'm ready to roll if you wanna rock again. All you gotta do is put a drink in my hand. Yeah, fill it up, I'll throw it down. I got a little hungover, still hanging around. Yeah, that hair of the dog is howling, hey there, man. All you gotta do is put a drink in my hand. That hair of the dog is howling.
He's got an interstate running through his front yard. You know he thinks his dad is so good. And there's a woman in the kitchen cleaning up the evening slime. And he looks at her and says, darling, I can't remember when you could stop a clock. Oh, but ain't that America for you and me? Ain't that America for something to see, babe? Ain't that America, home of the free? Yeah. Little pink houses for you and me.
They went to college, and they did the best thing is, well, most of his friends, being we were a lot older, have accepted us as friends, not as parents. And that was really great. We had so many wonderful times, and
the Rudge took me under his wing, took me home, to Nick, Ben, and Vilma, Russ and Judd, and these guys were always like my second family, and that's the way they are for everybody they meet. So to Ben, Vilma, Russell,
here, here, here,
and Rudge. Cheers. We love the Riccardi family.
Thank you.
Amen. Amen. Rudgie's done.
Well,
all right, let's sing. Let's sing. Ready?
Had enough.
Let's sing.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Rudgie. Happy birthday to you.
Ruby, do you want to say happy birthday? Ruby.
Yeah.
Roger. That's not Roger. That's your Thompson.
Best thing about Roger. Best thing about Roger is his hair. No doubt about it.
Hair. Okay.
Yeah,
good.
Absolutely. Look at it. Look at it.
Woo! That is perfect.
It is.
His polenta.
Did you say placenta?
His gnocchi. His gnocchi.
About Roger.
The best thing about Roger is he wears plaid.
No. The best thing about Roger is his little picnics and also when he dances to Brandy, You're a Fine
Girl. Brandy, I remember that.
I love that.
Skiing line, the sailors say, Brandy, you're a fine girl. What a good wife you would be.
How he wears my dad's underwear.
Best thing about Roger. Awesome cook.
He's my third son.
Happy birthday to you!
Happy birthday to you!